Okay, in this opportunity, I will explain the learning media that we use. Here, our group uses digital learning media. The name of the learning media is PowerPoint. We create this PowerPoint media to teach 7th grade students. The material that we will convey in our learning media is This Is My Word. We will learn about how to state the public place around us. As for the learning objective that will be achieved by students on this occasion, students are able to state the place they are around them using English in everyday life. Baiklah anak-anak, Ibu akan bagikan PowerPoint. Wait a minute. Baiklah anak-anak, pada kesempatan kali ini kita akan melanjutkan pembelajaran dengan topik This Is My World atau Ini Duniaku. We will learn about to state public place around us. Jadi kita akan menyatakan tempat-tempat publik atau umum yang ada di sekitar kita. We are going to tell the names of public buildings. So we are going to tell the names of public buildings. The first is cafe. The second is bank. The second is bank. The third is school. The fourth is shopping center. The fourth is police station. The fifth is hospital. The sixth is Islamic Center. The seventh is hotel. The eighth is library. And the last is bank. So let's talk about the public building's location. But before that, untuk menceritakan posisi atau lokasi suatu benda, kita menggunakan kata-kata seperti in front of, di depan, next to, di sebelah, behind, di belakang, between, di antara, on the left of, di sebelah kiri, beside, di samping, on the back of, di bagian belakang, in, di dalam, on, di atas, and the last is on the right of, di sebelah kanan. Look at the conversation below between father and son. What is the building? Bangunan apa itu? Father, which one? Yang mana satu? Son, the building next to the school. Bangunannya terletak di sebelah sekolah. And the father say, oh, I see. It is post office. Ayahnya bilang, oh, dia tahu. Itu adalah post office. This is the second conversation. Could you tell me where is the mosque? Bisakah kamu memberitahuku di mana masjid? The mosque is the next to the cafe. Masjid berada di sebelah kafe. Where is the bank? Di mana bank? It is across the library. Itu terletak di seberang perpustakaan. Okay, student, itu merupakan percakapan antara ayah dan anak di mana mereka menceritakan bangunan yang ada di sebelah sekolah, yaitu kantor pos dan bank yang berada di seberang library atau perpustakaan. Let's do the assignment. Okay, I want to ask Suryani. Suryani?
Yes, miss.
Okay, could you please tell me where is the nearest cafe?
It is behind the police station, miss.
Okay, good. Could you please tell me where is the nearest hotel?
It is on the right of shopping center, who? Shopping center, ma'am.
Okay, good. And I want to ask you all again.
Okay.
Do you know where is the shopping mall?
Yes, I do. It is between shopping and hotel.
Okay. And the last I want to ask Suryani again. Suryani, do you know
It is on the left of shopping center, ma'am.
Okay, good. Okay, guys. I want to ask you one by one. From Suryani, please mention about the names of public buildings around you.
Okay, ma'am, I will try. The public place around me is mosque and hotel, ma'am.
Thank you, Suryani. And then Yoel, I want you to mention about the names of public buildings around you.
Okay, Miss. The public building in around me is school, hospital, and hotel, ma'am.
That's it?
That's it, ma'am.
Okay, thank you, Yoel. Okay, guys. Ibu rasa cukup sampai di sini aja pertemuan kita kali ini. Apa yang Ibu sampaikan tadi, Ibu harap kalian dapat memahaminya. Baiklah, thank you. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. See you, Miss.